Hello, Tigran, on that side. I'm Joseph. Welcome back to the next part on our series that we will run on the Eastern Roman Empire side in Total War Attila. Being around our available objectives. Smithy, Elite Palatina, so we're gonna have 10. We won't be having that. Three Puppet States, we won't be having that as well. Return that. Yes, we have 5. It's fine. And here, priests, I survive 8 more years.
Ready for battle.
So, what we'll be doing
Fleet
is we'll be
reporting.
Siege of Canalis. And if we does not take that long, we're gonna fight the Garamatians in my comments. Right. Great wound help us, so let's go for that. Garrison settlement. And by the new here. One here. Two here. 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 And you two over here with the channel. Just in case we got get them over there. Some battle. Pause. Half of you sink that. 3, 4, 5, 6.
We are outnumbered.
3, 4, 5, 6. I have 13. Okay. And now let's then switch this. 3. Find me that tower. You 4. 3 will be enough to sink that. You 4. Into that, and you 3. You start over here. Maybe we can burn some there. Over here. Goodbye. We'll survive on the second volley.
The enemy approaches.
And he's burning.
Their tower has fallen. Good news. Moving out.
We need to use it. Over 5.
To the oars.
Oh, being closer.
Ships ready. Give way. Set oars.
Opening ships here. Here you are.
To the oars!
Something in the back. And you.
Artillery ships reporting!
Wait, let's pause and try something. Bombard here. Bombard there. Here. Bombard here. 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 What can you get? Not fast enough. Actually.
Brave sons of Rome! We await your command! Moving out! Warriors, ready! Routed.
Kill, kill! And sure.
They will bleed for us. Scrappers, ready. Melee warriors. Warriors eager for blood.
That does not cause friendly fire.
We await your command. Ready for orders. They will bleed for us. Warriors ready. Melee warriors. Fearless warriors. Hands of rock.
Hold your fire.
The waves still beckon.
Flex, demolish. We'll switch, demolish, smith, demolish. New war targets. Africa. And we're on Spania, not really. Sit over here so that hands go that way.
Ready for orders.
That's
it is an honor
you.
To serve Rome.
And that. Get you to be fighting. So I shall.
Your orders at your command. Commander.
No, let's go to
I will do anything for Rome.
That soul is a way to the afterlife.
Lord, forgive my failure.
At your service. I have succeeded.
Ready for battle.
You do have nice fighting, right? Yeah. So what do you want? This one?
To victory!
take some nutrition, that's fine. Make that so a bit difficult. It's normal, that's pretty much all heavy infantry. Here, over here.
Smell an Eastern army. The stench of camels goes before them, even when they have no camels. I am sure there are ways. Well, that alone is
God, give us strength! The enemy has been spotted!
Weakening this flank.
Quickly now! Liberarii! Elite Ballastarii! Equites promoti! Riders of the devil!
Equites promoti! Riders of the devil!
Loose formation!
Loosen the ranks!
It's in skirmish mode. Transformation. Where are the archers? There. Deal with you quickly.
Quickly now! Advance at speed! Riders!
And you're nearly dead. If you we try. Definitely eventually out of the enemy's way. Safely.
Understood.
Send me here so that I can send my cavalry in.
Oh,
attack!
Cavalry.
God give us strength. Glory! Stand together. Form tight formation. Riders of the devil. Valet cavalry ready. Glory! Riders advance. Elite Ballistaria. Charge!
Going. Send the general that you should not be doing. That here, and go over here. That as well.
Promoting!
Equitaine promoting! Titus, move out! The bonds are free!
Okay.
Equitaine promoting! Ready! Equitaine promoting!
Okay. That. That. Dead. This one's.
Romans, ready!
Okay. Up.
Forward.
Finish this one's. And that's okay.
Commander?
Not running anywhere, so stay on defensive stance.
What do you wish of me?
What does Rome require of me?
Cannot move that far, or over
How
here.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
Send you. You where I'm gonna send you.
What does Rome require of me?
On this direction. So I'm gonna do the siege of Garama.
Yes, ready for orders. Can I serve the people of Rome?
Heaven be praised.
In the episode here, go around what you have to do. Send you here. Send the spy up over here. Yeah, that way. Well,
at your service.
I will do anything for Rome.
At your command.
And in this way.
What does Rome require of me?
Move forwards.
What does Rome require? What does Rome require of me?
Please.
Ready for battle. Ready for orders.
And wait until I can clear about that. Misread that army.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
This one. And you can move this units, these armies forwards.
At your command. Serve the people of Rome. Ready for battle.
And we have that. I'm going to engage with my... Get rid of your fleet first. And if I lose most of the ships, I'll have two of these nearby so that we can, I can bombard them to oblivion. At the same time, we attack with our armies.
That's your command.
This one can move to this here, so that can be on guard from the maidens as well as the Ginns, as we take Leia.
We hunger for battle.
We have to wait. Yeah, let's end the episode here. So I thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed and been enjoying so far, thank you for the support that you show me and have given me as well. Forget to leave a like, subscribe for more if you're new here, new team member. Also comment down below since that's the best way to support the series, the channel and myself on YouTube. And I hope to see you next time.